Well, this is no urban park. This is Blomidon Provincial Park. And part of the bonus about picking up the show this morning at Acadia University, got to come down to this end of the province and have an hour anyway this morning to explore the beach. The tide is down and the waterfalls are up, so let's have a look. My buddy here is going to show me around Wolfville a little bit prior to my concert at the Acadia University. With the tide at its lowest point, the mud flats are visible here as well. This is where I'll be performing this morning. It's a student housing, and the residents are in various units. I'll be doing several short concerts.
Froggy. Oh, show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I wanna go to bed. I had a little drink about an hour ago and it went straight to my head. Wherever I may go,
a froggy in the picture.
Oh, show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I had a little drink about an hour ago, and I went straight to my head. Wherever I may roam, oh, my love, no sea or calm, you can always find me singing a song. Show me the way to go home. You can always find me singing a song. Show me the way to go home.
Yeah, it's the best video ever.
This for me is a final look at Nova Scotia, looking at the Annapolis Basin, the Digby Gut, saying goodbye to Digby as I board the ferry towards St. John across the Bay of Fundy here in less than 2 hours. And I'm wondering, when will I be back? Jog across the Bay of Fundy today, going from Digby to St. John. Aboard the Fundy Rose, we are headed to New Brunswick. Weather is good. Kind of lucked out after a stormy week in Nova Scotia. I picked the day where the sky is clearing and the water is pretty smooth, having a nice crossing.